See, this is the shit I be talking about. Why the fuck is this truck? You need to be behind this yellow lot. This is the shit I'm talking about. This is the shit I'm talking about. I'm here submitting my 311. Yeah. Why the fuck is it parked here? Why the fuck are you parked here?
Catch me in the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog.
No, sir. So I'm submitting. Yep, I took the pictures. Because what the fuck are you parked here for? Go find somewhere else to park. There's no store here. You're not delivering chips. Get the fuck out of here. So it is 9:06. I'm at the post office. I'm at the post office. That's the post office. Well, I'm at the side. I'm sitting here till like 9:25. Then I'll put money in the meter. I ain't buy no money. And I'm like, no, sir. No, sir. I'm going to do this. I'm going to run to the supermarket and the discount store. And, oh, pick up some breakfast and head inside. Oh, man. That's very funny. So I was getting out of the car just now to go and put the money in the meter. And I look around like, I got my forms of identification, but I don't have the application. I left it at home on the table, so good thing I ain't far. I'm going to rush. Shit, I hope that parking spot's still there when I come back. I'm like, wait, I'm looking at, I'm like, is that in the back seat? Fuck! It's two applications I'm supposed to bring. Well, I used to live there. Yeah, anyway. Oh, this shit fucking hilarious.
Side effects.
The truck is gone.
What
are you doing? Fatigue, headache, I don't play. I don't play about this shit. I don't play about this shit. Why the fuck you here? Why the fuck you here?
Have the power.
Applications in hand. I got a spot on the opposite side, so I don't have to feed the meter. And there's like more spots over there now. So, yeah, I mean, mad people double park in front. I had a feeling that it's gonna be online. Yes, I'm putting on my mask. Certain places out. I don't play that shit. Certain places, homie, don't play that. Folks are elderly. I try to take precautions because I'm around them. What I said. I was trying to avoid. Oh, how many people they got working? Like, I don't like, I'm here at the window now. At the top of the application, it shows that I paid this shit online. Why he's gonna ask me if I paid for it? That's why I have an attitude. It's right at the top of the application. Why are you asking me if I paid for it? Bruh, I'm still here waiting. I don't know what I'm waiting for. I'm here waiting. I don't know what I'm waiting for, but like, I'm ready to go. That shit was ridiculous. But it's over, it's done. Oh my lord. I forgot my shopping list at home. Let's see if I remember everything. There's not much things I needed here. From here that go to the discount store.
Yeah.
apples ain't good. I got halos.
Halos.
Yeah. All right. Date, that's a week. I could do that in a week. I could do that in a week. I could do that in a week.
Santos, to the bottle machine, please. Santos, to the bottle machine, please.
Do they have, they don't have, there we go. There we go. This is the best. I wanted to try this other one. What was it that I saw? Cran? Fuck, shit. I saw it on someone's video I was watching. And I said I'll try it. Let's try this Cran Tropical. See what it's doing. Got it. Cool. After this, go to the discount store. Get hand towel and stuff like that. I'm trying to see if anything else. I'm trying to think of my list. Assorted Eggo waffles. They was doing 2 for $5. Excludes thick and fluffy. Girl, bye. Yeah, they be carrying. I'm gonna try that. I wonder how these are. I'm gonna try them. This is something I haven't had in a minute. I'm in the mood. You know, I'm gonna get a pack of thighs. I haven't did chicken thighs in a little while. I want it with the skin on, honey. Put some lemon pepper on that bitch. I don't really fuck with their bakery section, though. Since I discovered Wegmans, this ain't got nothing on Wegmans. Nothing. I'm done. I got what I needed. Discounts. I was like, oh shit, I need kitchen mats. I gotta replace my kitchen. I have them kitchen mats for me. Yeah, they need replacing. So I'm about to head over to do that, pick up something to eat, and that's it. I think I've got everything on my list that I needed to get. Whatever I don't have now, I will get later. I'm just ready to go inside. Successful, so got my mats. I got one long one and two of the sink. I just have three of them to replace. I've had those mats on my floor for a minute. They're really durable. I have to get anti-fatigue mask. Wow, mats in this kitchen making some wings. They're looking pretty. That's 7 minutes and 37. Cause I like my wings crispy. Like them crispy. Yeah, yeah.
I keep finding myself in these dark rooms, and I don't know how to get out now that I'm not with you. Again and
again. Still Saturday, nothing like a fresh shower. Cinnamon buns. What up, yo? Happy Sunday. Been watching this show. Well, it's an old show called Frequency. So I watched it on Tubi. It's only one season. It's a good show. Some shows that get canceled, I'm like, why? I'm like, it's a good show.
You say, take me on a treasure hunt. I long for something new. Have you heard the fairies when they sing and dance? Oh, I wish it was me. My